is a 16-cylinder diesel motor just to run the generator on this. Okay, here's how you start it. Gotta watch the ball on the other side, make sure that it fills full of fuel. You see it?
No.
There's a little glass bowl over there. It's
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Okay, when you get all the air bubbles out of it.
I put my hand here?
Yep. Okay, here we go. Turn it the other way.
This way?
Yep, go ahead. Crank it this way. These things turn over slow for 2.5 turns. Okay?
We had a guy come over from DMVW to actually train us on how to operate these. And he stayed with us for 3 days. He trained us on the locomotives, and then trained us on hooking cars, unhooking cars, and how they feel when you get them loaded.
Oh, okay. All right,
we're ready to move. Hang on.
Who else is trained on this?
Ron Logan and Jimmy Beard are both trained on this.
I agree, I like that bell. That's,
I do too. Yeah. I like the bell a lot better than I like the horns. The horns hurt my ears.
Yeah.
This is the ultimate, yeah.
This is big boy toys.
Yeah.